Can I trade things with you?
I have everything.
Can I trade things with you?
I have everything.
Can I trade things with you?
I have everything you need.
Can I trade things?
I have everything you need.
Do you know?
Well,
on how much ore
you learn?
50 ore should be more than enough for you.
Very generous. Here's the key, and take this ring as well.
Good luck.
Well,
thank you. Listen, Ian and the others are sitting at the bottom having grilled meat.
What? Without me? Well, I'll... Let me pass!
Ian's.
What is he?
No.
Then I. Let me pass.
You owe me 10 ore.
Yeah, you've. Oh, and one more thing.
Give me the key.
You made good business there.
I just wonder what you get out of it.
I'm always glad when I can get one over on the guards. And if they found the content of the chest with me, I'd be a dead man.
I'll see you later.
Yeah, sure.
Hey, you! If you try to make a fool out of me again, you've had it! You got that?
Hey, don't you miss the key to your chest?
Indeed. I don't even want to guess how or why you know about the key. But I'll give you 20 ore if you get it back for me.
Here's your key.
Yeah, that's it. Well, here's your 20 ore like we agreed. But you'd better watch out in future.
Hey, you, there was no grilled meat at all.
Oh, I guess I must have been mistaken. Have a good day.
Let me pass.
Thank you. That's ever likely to change. Let's talk about something else instead. I'm not listening to all the blathering anymore.
What else can you...
A lot. If you know how.
At least... What do I have to observe?
The only reptile... If you...
Show me how to take off the claws.
Actually, it's quite simple if you know what to do. Claws can be taken, especially from lizards.
How can I skin these creatures?
It's very important to skin them from the back to the front. The furs of wolves and shadow beasts can be used to make clothes.
How do I get the teeth?
I want to see some ore.
What are you doing out here?
I want to be left in peace.
Why
I've warned you before. Keep
this.
Your hands off
yours.
My stuff.
Come on, put that thing away. Put that weapon. That's your own fault.
Ah, a fight! Ugh, nice fight. Hold it!
What's up?
You can't go in the cap.
Are you deaf?
Alert!
Put the weapon down.
Why have you woken me up?
Hey, you.
Who? Me?
You know who I mean. Let me tell you something. But new guys like you are always trouble. So why don't you go home and make sure I don't see you here again? And if I catch you in one of the other huts...
Don't pay attention to me. I'll stay with you. Don't worry.
Thank you.
Don't you have any plan of where you want to go?
I'm quite capable of doing anything you tell me to.
So you're intent on failing, eh? There is one thing that only someone who's not with Gomez can see to. But I'm warning you, you blow this and you'll be in mighty big trouble.
I'm ready.
What
for
I'm
your
about
task.
To tell you is between you and me, and we have a problem with a guy from the new camp. His name's Mordrag. He's been stealing from the ore barons. Of course, that applies to a lot of the rogues in the new camp. But this guy has the nerve to come to our camp and sell our stolen goods to our boys. He's gone too far, because he's under the protection of the mages.
Sounds to me like the mages are your problem.
But they're a problem that's hard to solve. A few years back, one of the shadows tried to stab the High Magician of the Circle of Fire while he was sleeping. They found him later in the Outer Ring. In fact, he was scattered all over the Outer Ring.
I'll take care of it. Where can I find
Mordrag? You'll find him at the South Gate on the other side of the castle, just beyond the entrance.
I'll take care of it.
Are you looking for a quiet place where we can talk for a bit or something?
Can you teach me?
Yes. Your strength, come back soon.
Take care.
Is it possible we're walking in circles?
Show me your goods.
Choose something.
you have a problem.
Really? What's that?
There are people around here who want to get rid of you.
Really? Then you can tell them they should send someone along to enforce their wish.
What makes you so sure I'm not the one to do it?
Because I think you're smarter than that, boy. You'll soon realize that there are better opportunities than working for Gomez. We, too, need capable people in the new camp. And nobody tells you what to do.
And if I wanted to join the new camp, could you help me?
If you're serious, we can go now. I can take you to Laris. He's the head of our gang. But if you prefer to beat me out of the camp, well, go for it.
Let's go to the new camp.
Okay, follow me.
They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. My path.
You better not stay here. The orc land starts behind that barricade.
Is it dangerous?
Let me put it like this. You may as well give me all your ore before you go out there and let the orcs rip you to ribbons.
I think it might be best if I just turn back.
Pity.
They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path.
What are you doing out here?
I'm a hunter.
Can you teach me something about hunting?
That depends.
They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. Well, here we are. When you pass through the gate, you'll reach the new camp. Talk to Lars. He will help you. Give this to him. It's a precious ring. It's your ticket to see Lars. You need a good reason to be allowed to meet him. Well, thinking about it, I think I'll stay here for some time. If you want, come and meet me at the bar. It's the hut out on the lake. Take care.
See you.